Hey folks, and welcome to this week's News and Community Spotlight. Epic MegaGrants Week is upon us. Journey to unrealengine.com/events for news stories, artist insights, and tips on what makes projects stand out. Omno is an inspiring project, which dreams are likely to be measured against, but it wasn't easy. Following your dreams takes guts, and solo developer Jonas Monkey knows all too well. Join us at unrealengine.com/feed with the Studio Inky Fox founder as he discusses how he made the critically acclaimed adventure game Omno, what inspirations he drew from, and the journey from crowdfunding to receiving an Epic Mega Grant. With drive, determination, talent, and Unreal Engine 5, FX Animation Studio hopes to inspire its local community of Mozambique. Kibwe, their upcoming animated movie that houses such cultural significance as a project, is about a young girl on a fantastic adventure to discover herself. Learn more on the feed. While there, learn about the colorful game that mixes 3D aesthetics with 2D character pixel art, along with how husband and wife indie developer duo finished this cat-centric farm sim adventure, Snacko, with the help of their cats and an epic mega grant. The Green Fairy does it all. VR, TV shows, TikTok vlogs, and video games. In this spotlight, MegaGrant recipient Conical shows us just how far you can take a good idea if you're having fun and staying creative. Designing a broad range of characters provides the opportunity to achieve greater originality and creativity and play a crucial role in diversity in the games industry, especially for women and girls. Supported by Dove, the Center for Appearance Research, and the Education Team, this course will guide you through defining real virtual beauty, introspection and co-design, technical tips, and more. Find out more on the feed. Introducing this month's highlighted tutorials created by you, the community. Explore the MetaSounds editor and the hierarchy of MetaSounds, patches, sources, and presets with Matt Spendlove, and learn how to craft interactive audio experiences influenced by player proximity, controlled by blueprints, or keyframed in sequencer. Are you just starting out with Unreal Engine 5 and looking for beginner-friendly tutorials? Here is one of a series of small but handy tutorials on creating your first game in UE5 by the experienced level artist and MegaGrant recipient, Mega Mau Mau. Whether you want to jump or glide, let's learn about movable platforms. Learn the perfect workflow and convenient process for gathering, evaluating, and modifying properties on all textures within a level using the Unreal Python API. If you're getting started with UE or the Unreal Python API, tutorial creator Isaac Costa has a tutorial on that too. Dive into all the tutorials mentioned today and more at dev.epicgames.com/community. Kicking off this week's Community Spotlights. Take a trip to Iceland, or don't. You no longer need to, now that architect and 3D artist Aurelian has finished up their breathtaking and transporting piece that perfectly captures the beauty of Iceland. Let them know what you think on the forums. We'll spin your way through surreal biomes filled with living nightmares, eerie caves, and brutal bosses to keep driving the road to freedom. And that's not even nightmare mode in Gripper, a stylized top-down action RPG rip and grip by Hardcore. Wishlist now on the Epic Games Store. Waiting for museums to open? Set sail instead to the cute and cozy town builder game that blends relaxing gameplay where you can build, farm, gather, and craft at your own pace. If you want some action, head to the other islands or the high seas to see what you can see with up to four friends. Learn more about Land Ahoy on the forums. Thanks for watching. Catch you next week.